Hi, I'm Joe Lynch from the Somerville Media Center Board of Directors. It's been almost 50 years since legislation was enacted that secured bandwidth and funding for public, educational, and government channels, otherwise known as PEG access channels. Somerville happens to be the home to the first PEG access channel in the Commonwealth of Massachusetts. That's certainly something to be proud of, as a strong community media center reflects a quality of life, the kind that makes Somerville such a desirable place to live, work, and visit. I'm speaking to you because the Somerville Media Center, like all community access centers, are under siege with their future in question. Cable franchise fees charged by a local government to a private telecommunications provider as compensation for using public property for its infrastructure is what provides the funding needed for PEG stations to do what they do best. And that is to give back to the community. Here at Somerville Media Center, we rely on this funding to provide everyone with the opportunity to work with all the state-of-the-art technology you may need to produce your own TV show. We offer low-cost workshops where you can learn how to operate a camera, set up a studio, edit your own show, and more. We even have youth programs all year round to get the future generation of media makers involved in TV production for either experience or just a fun way to pass the time. So again, what's the issue? Well, the FCC is proposing new guidelines that enable it to preempt local or state requirements that it views as obstacles to efforts by private for-profit telecommunications companies to quickly build their infrastructure for new high-speed networks. Who loses in this? PEG stations, including this one, lose much of their funding. Your city or town government stands to lose even more as their ability to manage and negotiate on behalf of their residents, use of public space is bypassed and funding agreements, which are already negotiated, get scrapped. And of course, viewers, you stand to lose as well. So how can you help keep this from happening? Reach out to your mayor's office, city council, state and federal lawmakers today and ask them to express opposition to the FCC's small cell order and in-kind offset rule. It's not that anyone opposes a high-speed communications network, but shouldn't the communities and their residents have the ultimate say in how our public property is used? Please visit our website for more information about this potentially dangerous FCC action. For the Somerville Media Center, I'm Joe Lynch. As always, thanks for watching.